Welcome to everybody. Today I will see about the mortgage. It is a loan of immovable properties, example land and buildings. In that transfer of property, we did not repay the loan, means the property will be transferred to the bank and the creditors or NBFCs or some other private lenders also. And pledge of bond and document. In that pledge of bond, we will sign in the stamp paper. It is a bond. And document, the original document of the land and building will be given to the bank. Pledge of bonds and document. And bailment of property, we did not repay the loan, means they will take over the property of land and building. Lien, they have the right to claim the our property because of we did not repay the loan, means full right. Security, in that bank have full security. We did not repay the loan, means they will take over the asset and sell it, and they will get the principal and interest. Mortgage, immovable property, section 58A, transfer of property act 1882. Transfer of property act also 1882, trust act also 1882. And that this act will the transfer of property. We did not repay the main loan, means they will transfer to their bank or NBFC's name. They will be transfer our property. They will be registered and the document charge will be collected. In two-wheeler hypothecation also the document charge will be collected. Cancellation after we repay the loan, means and get non-objection certificate, NOC means, and then only the loan we are able to cancel. In cancellation charges also ours only, customer only. In any way bank did not have any risk, customer has more risk in any loan also. And thank you for watching and subscribe our channel. If any doubt, comment here and subscribe and press the bell icon, share with your friends.